Hey guys, thank you so much for tuning in here. For today's video, the content is about the compilation of my intros. Since TikTok compilations on YT nowadays are flooding, I was thinking why not do my own compilations, and this time it's not about TikTok, but to do my compilations in my videos. So because I'm not a TikTokers fan in here, I'm sorry for those people that are TikTokers, but yeah, we have our own niche in life. So in this video, you will see about 13 minutes of compilations of my videos that I uploaded from the past. So I hope you guys will enjoy. And let me know what you think about the editing process or the editing style. So let me know what your objections, what your concerns about it, or maybe I can add something that could enhance my ability this kind of designing. But yeah, comments down below what you think about this, and let me know what's your conclusions, and hit me up. You want to ask me what kind of program that I am using an iMovie. Of course, I am an iPhone lover person here. So iPhone has that free movie editing, and that's included in the system already. It's for the operating system, and the name is the iMovie, hence the word iPhone. So yeah guys, enjoy and let me know what you think about this project. And Bye, the Gilmother Sweet Yen, sign out.